Hey you guys, welcome back. Today we're going to talk about major chords. How do you get a major chord? It's actually pretty straightforward. You take the first note, the third note, and the fifth note from its major scale, and you get a major chord. Let's take an example. Let's figure out the C major chord. If you use the formula to the major scale, then you get the notes C, E, and G. This is what it sounds like. Hopefully that tip helped. See you next time.